we made it.
Yeah.
Cool. We're in, dude. We're in.
Okay.
Yeah.
Guess what?
We're gonna play.
We snuck in. We're using the Strokes gear.
Yeah.
And we're just gonna get up there and play.
You ready? Sitting in this bar down the street, and this huge guy walks past, and he sees me. He goes, "Yo, Dave!" And I look, and he goes, "Stick with the drums!" And I laugh like, "Huh?" And he goes, "I'm serious!" And then he just kept walking. I was like, "Oh my God!" It scared the hell out of me.
Is it hard being a drummer in a band, which
with the greatest drummer on earth? No.
Stops.
No, I mean, at first it took me a while to find my place. It really did, but he never made it hard.
Taylor is a much more technically minded drummer than I am, which I think makes the band work the way.
Taylor, you come in like Riders of the Apocalypse.
It's almost like you meet couples or you know people in relationships where they're just like, but you know they'll stay together forever. Mm. We're not like that. We've never really had that creative friction.
So this is a genuine friendship.
Just fucking great actors.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is the best role I've ever played. Uh-huh. Taylor's friend.
Yep. That's not an easy one.
No,
tell you.
I deserve an Academy Award for this shit.
There's Celine Dion!
Where?
Hey, Taylor!
Look at what she can do with her mouth.
Oh, she's crazy, Celine.
Hold on, I got one more.
Dude, wait.
That's a great fucking song. It's called Everlong, and you wrote it about 20 years ago.
You know, the best thing about Taylor Hawkins, he's the best fucking drummer in the world. We love him so much. But here's the thing. You haven't seen his pants yet. You want to see Taylor Hawkins' pants? Do you want to see his pants?
Yeah.